Let's check out how to connect and disconnect pneumatic push-in fittings. Check in the fittings tubing ID and hose ID firstly. Ensure that the tubing ID is clean and free of debris. Debris is not allowed. Cut the tubing by tube cutter. Push the tubing into the fitting body until it reaches the bottom. Can pull out by force. The installation is successful. To remove the tubing, press down on the release collar and pull the tubing out of the fitting body.